think we'll go with Project Overlord. Overlord, I should say. The Phoenix Mass in fucking hell. Get some Miranda as always, and against quite a lot of Geths. So actually, you know what, I'll bring Kazumi along. She has a heavy overload and we can use it more often. Yeah, power recharge time -25, that's very valuable. And we'll start putting points to Flashbang, why not? We've got our little Firewalker thing.
Go.
Alright, so yeah, we've got the Firewalker, and we did the Firewalker DLC like near the start of the game, so it kind of makes sense how and where this vehicle comes from. If you do, I mean, you have this vehicle regardless of whether you do the Firewalker DLC, but it's kind of weird. So he...
This is a secure facility. All weapons must be declared upon entry and checked with security personnel on duty. Be advised.
And also, you noticed that Archer fella, same voice actor as what's his face? Wait a minute.
Damn it. The VI's overridden the controls. We have to stop him. He's trying to upload his program off planet. Destroy the antenna inside the dish. There's a tram on the lower level. Get to it as fast as you can.
Memo to all project personnel. Understand there's some concern.
You're all sorted. Cafe register. Fucking hell. Nothing else in here? Alright, fuck it. Let's go. Oh, medical station. Need to replenish that after that fucking debacle, which was the other fight for Miranda's loyalty mission. Oh, bloody hell, I don't think your neck's supposed to bend that far backwards. Off you go. Enjoy the climb back up, you piece of shit. This two-dimensional fucking floor. Whatever. Luckily, this has AOE. There we are, sorted. Sorted! Okay, so much for that charge. I like how it became, like, I literally just saw two become one. Like, one enemy split into two enemies right before my eyes. Like, yeah, I'm supposed to know there's a rocket trooper inside that fucking normal trooper. That's great. Come on. Damn it. And also the only part is how long the loading screen takes, because apparently being sent back a few seconds is going to take a week.
Here goes. Here they come.
Reach the target.
Fuck it. Gotta play aggressive, but play smart at the same time. Now, annoyingly, these things cannot get destroyed by the plasma shotgun. I don't know why, it's kind of a weird quirk of it. Oh my god, that screen shake. Fucking screen shaking. Yeah, the best part was the fact that it made me aim for the fucking thing I didn't want to aim for. I've got shit behind me as well. God damn it. Yeah, I get rocketed in the fucking side of the head. That's bullshit. The amount of screen shake then. It threw off my fucking aim. I was trying to aim for the rocket trooper with low health, and instead I hit the fucking destroyer in the background with its fucking flamethrower.
Heavy weapon, get down.
Of course Miranda died. Why wouldn't she die? Fuck me. God damn, stop! Just for, like, really? This is the worst. Just fucking screen shaking, no cover, infinite shooting enemies that spawn in a fucking ring around you. Like, I'm killing stuff that's in front of me and I'm getting shit spawning behind me. I kill stuff that's behind me and it's fucking ridiculous. You guys just stay here and don't die.
Warning.
rush.
I don't know what the fuck got me, but I shouldn't have died. I shouldn't have had any issue there. Good lord. This guy's like closing in so fucking fast. Fucking shoot! Come on! Oh, let me just bob my head up. Let's just bob in and out of cover for awkwardly instead. Ridiculous. Okay, that's all of them, I guess.
You've done it. You've severed the link to the satellite.
All it takes is a suicide run to the fucking...
You've got to be kidding. Move! The whole thing's giving way! Over here! What the hell is going on around here?
Man's reach exceeding his grasp. Come on, I'll explain.
Ooh, we leveled up. But we get 250 per section of this thing. Transmission dish destroyed, surviving scientist located.
You have my thanks, Commander Shepard. You bought us some time, though probably not much. This isn't over yet.
Who did you say you were?
Dr. Gavin Archer, chief scientist at this facility, and probably the only one left.
You owe us that explanation.
This is Project Overlord. An attempt to gain influence over the Geth by interfacing a human mind with a VI. The results have been less than satisfactory.
It looks like some progress was made.
Yes. Even amid chaos, there are lessons to be learned. My brother, David, volunteered to serve as a test subject, but his mind couldn't handle the VI connection. He's like a virus now, infecting our networks and seizing control of any technology he finds. It's why you had to destroy the dish. Imagine if his program got off-world.
How does he take control of electronics?
This is a hybrid intelligence the likes of which I've never seen. I don't know where the man ends and the machine begins.
What's the worst-case scenario?
A technological apocalypse. Every machine, every weapon, every computer could be turned against us. If he hit the extranet, who knows where it would end?
How do we stop him?
David, the VI has fortified itself in the main laboratory at Atlas Station. It's in lockdown now. To enter, you need to manually override security from our facilities in the Prometheus and Vulcan stations.
How does the lockdown work?
It's a fail-safe procedure in the event of an emergency. Normally, all three project leads have to agree to cancel the lockdown. I'm the only one left now. I can give my authorization, but you'll have to manually reset the other two yourself.
What happens if I have to kill your brother?
Let's just hope it doesn't come to that.
Tell me about the Vulcan and Prometheus stations.
Vulcan Station is our geothermal plant. It generates power for the four outposts. Prometheus Station is a crashed Geth ship full of dormant machines. We use them for our experiments.
What happens on this station?
This is Hermes Station. In time, the outcome would have been catastrophic.
What went wrong with the experiment?
David volunteered to interface with the VI to give it genuine consciousness. Theoretically, it should have been safe, but with artificial intelligence, there's no such thing as safe.
Then you shouldn't have attempted it.
And what if you'd never attempted to find the Reapers, Commander Shepard? Where would the galaxy be then? Sometimes you have to ignore the risks.
Tell me more about Project Overlord.
We wanted to turn the Geth's religious impulse into a weapon. When we saw them following Saren, we realized they could be swayed. And if a proper figurehead was created, a virus with a face, if you will, the Geth might be controlled.
That's an ambitious undertaking.
It would be the perfect weapon. Victory without casualties. We could avoid war with the Geth altogether. That was the plan, anyway.
What can you tell me about Atlas Station?
Atlas Station is the main laboratory where all of our VI experiments take place. It's your final goal once you've overridden the lockdown. It's also where my brother became something else.
I'm heading out now.
The other stations are all within driving distance. Best of luck, Commander.
All right. Rank 3 cryo ammo, why not? I don't know who you two are.